what are some of the ways that abuse will impact a child in their development all the way until adulthood if these problems are not addressed?
Well, you properly just listed one. You were candid and open in sharing that the abusive parent in my life scarred me so mentally from the physical abuse that as an adult, I don't want to have children because I don't want to inflict on them what was inflicted upon me. Mm-hmm. From early on abuse up until adulthood, it has overreaching ramifications of maybe I will abuse people because I was abused. Mm-hmm. I want someone else to feel this pain. Maybe I don't want to be bothered with anybody. You know, I want to be a recluse. I want to work a job where all I do is answer phone calls, or I do electronic stuff, so I don't even have to deal with people. I don't even have to deal with human beings because I never know which one of them is going to abuse me. Because if my mom did this to me, or my dad did this to me, my brother, my sister did, my cousin, oh my God, think about what a perfect stranger might do to me. And God forbid for a perfect stranger to treat me better. Now I'm confused of who am I supposed to be with? So from an early age up until adulthood, it has lasting ramifications if you don't seek help, if you don't get help and assistance for what your experience was, because you still live it. And every time the news comes on, every time you hear NPR or any story at home or in your social networks, it brings back fresh what you've been through. Mm-hmm. I will even go so far as to say people who lose themselves in video games, it's an escape from some type of abuse. Mm-hmm. Something happened that told you that the realistic touch and feel, breathing, alive, living beings don't carry the same amount of weight as these fictitious made-up gigabytes and pixels and all the other words that I'm probably screwing up when it comes to video games, that this is my life and world and this is me. That I can screw the rest of the world. I don't even need to be bothered with people. Give me a video game and feed me. I'm good. I don't ever have to deal with people. But people made that video game, so you need people to make more unless you make them yourself. And so some people can get, and people don't believe it, especially the folks who are lost in them, won't ever admit to, the reason I'm so locked into video games and is I can't go to the bathroom, I can't get up in the morning, I can't go to bed at night. This is all about, this, it totally consumes my whole world. And if they say, well, it don't consume my home world, but every aspect of your world has to have something in it that has something to do with these video games, because I'm escaping into a fictitious world that it's easier to be in that world than to be in this one. You know, Gladys Knight sang this song. I'd rather be in his world than be without him in mine. And that song was about that situation. But what other situation is going on? I'd rather be in this video world than be without it in yours. You know, so it's not everybody who's into video games. You know, I have to say that disclaimer because of people's mindset. Oh, you're talking about me. No, but the reality is ask yourself, how do you feel when you're in the company of people, groups of people? And how soon is it that you got to run? You can't even sit and enjoy a leisure, relaxing, do nothing type of atmosphere with friends, socializing, because in the back of your mind, your attention is, I can't wait to get back to my game. I can't wait to get back to this. I can't wait to get back to whatever. And I use that as an analogy, but it is also, what is your hobby? What is something that you have wrapped your whole world around that, you know, I'm a hike my life. I don't need to deal with people. I see my family once a year on Christmas. Well, where are you at all the rest of the time? Oh, I'm hiking and I'm traveling and I'm exploring because I don't want to be bothered with people. I'd rather be with nature. I'd rather be out there. I'd rather be with the world because I can't take people. So abuse can lead to all of this stuff. But if you don't recognize it and you keep denying it, it's like the deeper I push it down, mm-hmm. I'll use all of these things in my life to push this down. Things happen in my life, in my world, in my affairs. Then I live vicariously through these games. This is me. Who do I think?